Hi, my name is Courtney. I work for North Dakota Assistive. Today I'm going to show you how to set up the Facebook portal to make Facebook Messenger video calls. I'll give very simple, detailed, step-by-step instructions to get you connected with your friends and family. So here, right out of the box, I have a brand new Facebook portal. I have the portal plugged into power, but that's all I've done. This first screen here after your portal powers up is to select your language. I speak English, so it's checked there. I'm going to hit the next button. The next step will be to connect to your Wi-Fi. So what you'll do is select your Wi-Fi network. Then it'll prompt you to enter your password. After you've entered your password, tap join, and I'm all connected to my password. Now we're really going to get the portal set up. This screen says, let's get your portal ready. By continuing, you agree to download and install the latest portal software. Tap continue. Now your portal will check for updates. If there are any software updates, it will prompt you to install them at that time. After your updates are finished, you'll get to this screen that says, let's set up your portal. Create your account and start connecting with friends and family. Tap the next button. You get to the terms of service. I'm going to tap continue. Now it gives you the option to give your portal a name. It says this will help you identify it later. You don't have to name your portal, but you sure can. So I'm going to name this one Kitchen because it's going to live in my kitchen. So I'll tap Kitchen. And it gave me a check mark next to the name I selected. Then I'll tap Next. Great. And so this video is just going to show you how to set up your portal to make Facebook calls. You can also connect it with WhatsApp, but I'm just going to go over Facebook today. So the first line says Facebook, call your messenger connections, plus display photos and get extra apps only available on portal. I'm going to use my Facebook portal account, so I'll tap that checkbox. It's checked there on Facebook and tap next. All right, now I have to link the Facebook portal with my Facebook account. So on the screen here, it's giving me a code that I need to use to connect. I'm going to go onto my laptop, go to facebook.com/device, and then I'm going to enter that temporary code. Right, so I entered the code, and right now, there we go, it connected my Facebook account. It says your Facebook friends and Messenger connections are now your portal contacts. Anyone else who uses this portal can also connect with these people. I'll tap next. Now it's prompting me to select my favorite contacts. I can do this and select people that I'm probably going to call a lot, family members, but you don't have to. I'm going to select my husband and make him one of my favorite contacts. So I will tap his name and see a little check mark appeared next to him. His photo also appeared down at the bottom. If I wanted to remove him, say I did it on accident, I just tap that little X button. So I'm going to go forward and hit add. The next screen gives you the option to choose to hide some of your contacts. Right now, I'm just going to continue with all my contacts. So I'll tap that button. Now the portal is going to give us a demonstration of how the smart camera works. Portal's camera automatically pans and zooms so you can move and talk freely. It says, let's try it out. Don't worry, you won't be in a call. So if I tap try it, it'll demonstrate it to us. All right, so there I am on the portal. And as I move around, you can see how it's going to try and follow me so that I stay in focus. So maybe I'm cooking or something. It's going to move with me. Now we'll tap next. The portal can be used to play your Pandora or Spotify music, but this video is just to show you how to do those Facebook Messenger video calls. So I'll skip connecting music and tap next. You can add photos from your phone to the portal device so it displays them like a picture frame. I'm going to skip that for now. So I'll tap not now. And the portal also comes with Alexa on it. I'm going to skip that for now as well. So I'll tap not now. And it prompts me continue without Alexa. And I'm going to hit continue. Now the screen reads, "Hey Portal, call to start calls." After Portal is set up, you can use your voice to start a call, answer, or hang up. Tap next. The next screen says, "Storing your Hey Portal interactions improves our voice services." So this is Facebook's disclaimer saying that it will temporarily store any voice messages or voice commands you give to the Portal device so they can make their software better. And I'm just going to hit OK. Our portal is all ready to go. So I'm going to hit Explore Home. All right. Now this screen says connect with people on their portal, WhatsApp, or Messenger. You'll always see your favorites here. Tap next. The next message says swipe left to see your apps and music. Swipe up for quick controls. And tap next. Now it says photos you add will automatically display when you're not in a call. Tap to turn on Super Frame anytime. And Super Frame is that smart picture frame. And I tap next. Now it says to turn off the camera or mic, slide the switch on the portal's frame. So that switch is right up top here. A red light lets you know that they are off. So the camera and microphone are off when the red light is on. Block the lens with the sliding camera cover to use portal with just the mic. Now it says tap on a contact to start a call or say, "Hey Portal, call," and say the name of a Facebook or Messenger
I couldn't
contact.
find a match. Please search here.
So it was listening for my voice command there. All right. And I'll hit done. All right, now it wants me to try my first call. "Hey Portal, call Andy Fuchs."
Calling Andrew Fuchs.
So now the device is ringing, Andy. And there he
Hello.
is. Hi, honey. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. All right. So if I want to end the call, I can just tap the device. And it's going to bring up some options. And I hit the X, and that's going to end the call. Bye, honey.
Oh.
All right, now the call is done. It always asks you to rate the quality of your call. You don't have to do this, so we'll just tap not now. All right, so that's how you use your voice to call. You can also touch the screen to make a call. So if I wanted to call him, I could tap his name here for my contacts. And then it gives me some options. So video. this is a video call, audio call. I can send him a little video message. And to do any of those, I would just tap that button. So if I were to tap that video button, it would start a video call with him.